a simple program that most people don't know how to use it. And it drives me crazy because this tool, whether it is PowerPoint or Keynote in Mac, doesn't matter, both are similar. So if you know how to create good slides, which are sharp, they look nice, they are effective, they let you make a better presentation. This is, again, a skill that can be learned. And today there's no excuse again because there's so many templates out there. You can go to Microsoft website and just check out how many templates for PowerPoint presentations you have there. They are all free. You can even buy templates. You can buy with $50, you can buy thousands of templates in one bundle package. And if you do this, then you can learn quickly how to make good slides, how to make PowerPoint slides. You can even start a service preparing slides for other people. Or you can become known as somebody who knows how to use PowerPoint very well. It can help you also if you lecture or if you prepare training programs or things like that. It's a very valuable skill to have, and it's not that difficult. I've done it. It only takes you 1 month to learn the basics and then to start learning more interesting things that you can add to your slides to make it more easy to follow and easy to comprehend for the audience when they hear the presentation. And also, it helps the speaker, because the speaker, if they have good prepared slides, well-prepared slides, they can definitely deliver a much better presentation. And in presentations also, time management is important, because too many times you have limited time and you cannot deliver everything you want to deliver in that time. So what you need to do, you need to focus on the key messages, key points, and you need to do it in a very well-organized and with a good flow from one topic to the other to the conclusion at the end. And also you need to allow enough time for question and answers with the audience. So having the skill to prepare the slides is one thing, and also having the public speaking skill is another thing. So you can try to learn them both. They are complementary to one another and are very, very easy skills to learn quickly.